contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 235 pounds, Jerry the King Lawler!
The man I beat at WrestleMania!
On a more positive note, you gotta respect the King. Still competing and calling matches in his 70s.
Still losing.
Why don't you give it a shot, Saxton?
Well, maybe I will one day.
You've only got about 10 years left. Whether you call it pro wrestling or sports entertainment, the King is synonymous with it.
And he earned that crown by being one of the best in the ring and on the microphone.
Watch out for the right hand.